It was early in the 50s, and in inland Labrador, that they found the great red iron there upon the frozen floor. Go north, the young man, the paper said, and work there in the mines, or help the iron ore company build up their railroad line. Well, the mines were built in the golden glow of the northern midnight sun, and the land does shake and tremble when the mighty trains do run, and the chocolate muck from the pellet plant keeps pouring into the lake, and the trap lines of the Indians are gone for the white man's sake. It was early in the 60s, and in inland Labrador, that they built the giant power plant where the Churchill Falls do roar. Go north, the young man, the paper said, and work with all your might, for Broadway bars will show their stars beneath the Churchill's lights. Oh, the plant was built in the golden glow of the northern midnight sun. Now the dams went up and the switch turned on, and the turbines they did run. They flooded all the valleys and ocean for to May, and the trap lines of the Indians are gone for the white man's sake.